Are you confident there will be a ceasefire in Gaza?